This 3D printer creates twisting helix shapes as it prints, thanks to a newly designed rotating multi-material nozzle. This new technology can create complex patterns inside the layers it prints and allows researchers to finely control the properties of different parts of the printed structure. 3D printers can already print with multiple different materials, called inks, at once, for example, using nozzles like this one. But this new design adds rotation, turning both the nozzle and the ink barrels, allowing it to make things like helices. The researchers have experimented with changing the angle of the helix, with turning the rotation on and off, and with adjusting the nozzle to keep one colour on the outside at all times, whatever shape is being printed. They say that this gives them much more detailed control than conventional 3D printing, because they can create shapes within each voxel, which is the 3D equivalent of a pixel. The fact that this new design can create details smaller than a voxel opens up a lot of possibilities. For example, helices have particularly useful properties. This filament is made from special conductive and dielectric inks. Because of the helix shape, when a voltage is applied across it, the whole thing compresses like an artificial muscle. For this to work, the printing has to be extremely accurate and free of errors. In another demonstration, the team made filaments with different properties in different sections by changing the angle of the helix. In this lattice, the helix angle, and therefore the properties, are the same throughout, as you can see when the lattice is stretched to breaking point. But here, part of the top section has a slightly different helix angle, which the researchers use to control exactly where the lattice breaks. This means 3D printed structures can now have different properties in different segments without changing the shapes or materials used. The researchers plan to continue exploring different applications for this technology and hope to be able to control each part of their 3D prints with even more detail and complexity.